All right, F-35C at the Chicago Air and Water Show. Here we go.